Hello everybody, this is Gomathi Shankar. I am happy to meet you all in today's Bank Nifty review. So thank you all my dear 16.6k subscribers. I thank each and every one of you right from the bottom of my heart. Keep supporting me, keep motivating me and keep sharing my YouTube channel and YouTube videos to all your known people who are into trading. So let's quickly see what happened today in Bank Nifty. So for past few days I told Bank Nifty is having ascending CPR. Even if Bank Nifty goes 1000 to 2000 points upside, I will not go for a long. You can go back and you can check my previous Bank Nifty review videos. I have told so many times, even if there is ascending CPR, I will not go for a buy. Clear? See, there was ascending CPR for so many days. Okay. So many days there was ascending CPR. And today, Monday also, there was ascending CPR. So many people expected upside move. But I already told, even all my webinar students know very well, market is bearish. But since ascending CPR is there, many people thought market may go up, because for past 2-3 days market was going up, right? So everybody expected upside movement. But I have already told I will not go for a long. So today, see, this is virgin CPR on 27th March, Friday. Market did not touch the CPR, so we are calling it as virgin CPR. So I have extended the virgin CPR zone for today. Clear? So now, see, one thing I want you all to keep in mind. Okay, see, previous day low, see here, this is this black color line is previous day low. Previous day low. Okay. See, this previous day low is called as support. Is called as support for 27th March. Am I right? Today it is called as previous day low. But this previous day low is called as support on 27th March, Friday. Am I right? Now, this support, this particular support is turning into a resistance. Very simple logic I am telling you. This is a real psychological anatomical price action which nobody will teach you. You can never see in YouTube videos. So listen carefully. This particular support is turning into a resistance. Okay. Tons and tons of time I have told in my YouTube video, if support turns into a resistance, what is the answer? The answer is bearish market. Clear? The answer is bearish market. Additionally, virgin CPR is there. Additionally, virgin CPR is there. Now, the market is going to be highly bearish. Very simple. Okay. Support is turning into a resistance. That is first bearish sign. Now, virgin CPR is there. That is second sign. I have told in my virgin CPR video, if you have not watched my virgin CPR video, I will give the link, you can watch it. Candles will not break virgin CPR. Candles are not having the power to break virgin CPR. If the candles are breaking the virgin CPR, then it is called as a trap. Previous day low is acting as a resistance for today. Okay. virgin CPR is there. Candles are breaking the virgin CPR and previous day low, which is actually a trap. Let me zoom and show you. See the trap. See the trap. Virgin CPR is also broken. Okay. And previous day low is also broken. What many people would have thought is market will go up and touch the CPR. This is what many people will think. This is what many people will think. But I am very, very strong. I am very, very strong. I told it is going to be bearish. Okay. So previous day low is turning into a previous day low. Support is turning into a resistance. That is first sign of bearish market. Now virgin CPR is there. Virgin CPR will not allow the candles to go. Virgin CPR will reverse the candles. Virgin CPR, see, candles are opening here. Virgin CPR is supposed to reverse the candles. If the candles are breaking here, those are called as trap. Clear? Now, third confirmation. So, the first confirmation is support turning into resistance. Okay. That is a sign of bearish market. Now, the second confirmation is virgin CPR. Now, the final confirmation is the great Dow theory. Yeah. See, I was observing Dow theory patiently in the morning. I was observing Dow theory very patiently in the morning. Okay. See the Dow theory formation. A perfect Dow theory which you will not get. Okay. Now, when the Dow theory is broken, see the beauty, the Dow theory low. This is low. This is higher low. This is another higher low. Now this higher low is turning into a resistance. That is also a sign of bearish market. Very, very simple concept, my dear people. See, already I told in my Telegram channel. See, many people have not yet joined my Telegram channel. Okay, they are keep on asking me how to access my pivot indicator. Okay, see, join my Telegram channel. I am posting regular updates about market. Okay, see the time. At morning 9:56, what I told is Bank Nifty looks like Dow theory waiting for short opportunity. This is what I told in the morning at 9:56 a.m. Now at 1:10, see, perfect Dow theory in Bank Nifty, excellent short opportunity. Okay, and I even posted the chart. Look at the chart. This is what I posted in the afternoon. See, at 1 o'clock, the price of Bank Nifty was 19,135. Listen carefully. At 1 o'clock, the price of Bank Nifty is 19,135. And look at this chart at 2:35. At 2:35, from 19,135 to 18,740. 18,740, which is almost 350, 400 points movement, 400 points down. Bank Nifty was down by 400 points. I told this clearly in the morning at 9:56 itself. The thing is, I am not taking credits. See, listen carefully. I am not taking credits. I don't want any appreciations. I just want you to understand this concept works beautifully. Okay. See, in school days, there are two type of students. In school, there are two types of students. One student will completely rely upon the book. He will by heart each and every word in the book, even the dots, even the commas, even the apostrophes, everything he will by heart. But he will not understand the concept. But the person who is studying well, he will understand the concept. He will imagine and he will understand the concept. And That's the difference between a brilliant student who is getting good marks and a student who by hearts everything but he doesn't score well. Similarly, don't trust fancy indicators which shows you buy here, sell here, above this zone buy, above this zone sell. Don't trust those indicators. Trust the actual price action. This will help you in long run. This will help you in long run. Clear? That's why I am telling you clearly step by step. So look at the Dow theory. Already I have told in many of my videos, look at the Dow theory, a perfect Dow theory which is turning into a resistance. This is low, this is higher low, this is another higher low. This support is turning into a resistance. Okay, the support is turning into a resistance and now rest is history. Clear? This support is also broken. This final, the day low is also broken. And look at this resistance again. This is support, right? See the beauty of price action trading. See, this is support and this has turned into a resistance. Day low has turned into a resistance. Day low has turned into a resistance, which means bearish market. Which means bearish market. Very simple. Clear? So this is what happened today, my dear people. So yesterday's virgin CPR will not allow the candles to go up. These are trap. Yesterday's virgin CPR will not allow the candles to go up. This is a trap. And previous day low is acting as a strong resistance. See, many people will confuse you by saying this is a gap strategy, this is a gap market, this is a gap trading strategy. Please don't trust. There is nothing like gap strategy, like this, that, like that. Trust on previous day low. Okay, trust exactly on the levels and trust exactly the candles movement. Look at the candles and take position accordingly. Okay, just speak to the chart, understand the candles, you will get the actual trend in the market. So this movement, this downtrend today was perfectly guessed. All my webinar students were happy. Okay, and we made some good money. See, this is Dow theory. Okay, you can short here or you can even short here by seeing these red candles. Okay, clear? Even if you are late to market, look at the Dow theory. You can short once you see these red candles. These are all short opportunities. Okay, and look, S1, S2, 50%. Book your profits at 50%. Okay, and later on 75%, like that. Clear? So this is what happened today in markets. Okay, that's what I posted in Telegram channel. Clear? If you have not yet joined my Telegram channel, you can join my Telegram channel. Clear? And many people are asking me how to access my CPR indicator. They don't know how to access my CPR by KGS indicator. Just go to indicators. Just go to indicators. Type pivot. P-I-V-O-T. Pivot. Now under the fourth. See here. You will get my name. Gomathi Shankar. Pivot point CPR. With monthly, weekly, daily, high, low. Okay, Gomathi Shankar, 2685 likes. Okay, add it to your favorites. Add it to your favorites and you can use it forever. Clear, my dear people? So that's all for today. If you like my teaching style, you can join my webinar coming Saturday. Okay, I am ready to teach more hidden price action strategies and other candlestick psychologies. Clear? So share my YouTube channel and share my YouTube videos to all your trading circle. If you have any doubts, you can post it in the comment section. Thank you. Bye.